First break, I tried to get around and talk to some folks. I'll try to do so, finish up on the next break. But people were asking about where we might be. I've got some yellow sheets on the table up here by me that gives you our schedule of where we are. Our home base is actually in Elmhurst. We're there the fourth Tuesday of every month. So come up and grab a sheet if you're interested in that. All right, we've got one last tune, as I mentioned. This one, I can't imagine anybody dancing to, but you're welcome to give it a shot. Although I will say the music in it, there's a lot of dancing because this is from a Broadway play and musical that you're all familiar with. We're going to be recognized. We want to take the advantage, the opportunity of recognizing somebody this year, the 100th anniversary of this gentleman's birth. You're all familiar with him. He is a prolific composer, arranger, conductor, lecturist, you name it, this man has done it, and all genres of music. I'm talking about Leonard Bernstein. And we are going to close this set. Strap on your seatbelts, folks, because this one is going to be just for listening, I think. But if I see some dancers, I will love that. This is West Side Story.
Thank you.
John Tenner. On trombone, you heard from Andrew Hamilton. And on drums, Mike O'Brien. All right, well, thank you for indulging us in that one, too. But this being the 100th birth anniversary, matter of fact, August 25th is Leonard Bernstein's birthday. So how could we not have done that one for you? So we appreciate you allowing us to do that. And I promise, there'll be dance things in the next set. We've got something going on with some crazy rhythm and some shiny stockings and you name it. So we'll be right back. Thanks.